rain. I'm soaked. I feel like Tawny Katane in that Whitesnake video.
Ben, these things work great. That old lady was right.
Yeah, your hair looks perfect.
Oh, thanks, Melanie. I use Breck.
Me too. Citrus scent?
New morning lavender.
Hey, Mel. You have something I can dry off with? Trying to get wet dog syndrome over here.
Yeah. There's a hand dryer in the bathroom.
Man, I hate this freaking El Nino. First our roofing jobs get rained out, now the final insult. Bad hair. There is not one good thing about rain in Southern California.
Hi, our doom buggy broke down. Can anybody give us a ride to Hooters?
Sure. My brother has the keys. Wayne, hurry up.
We're really short on time. So, is it okay if we change in your car?
Hurry up, Wayne!
There's a bus pulling up outside.
Good idea. There's more room to change on a bus.
Thanks anyway.
You banging on the door or something?
You are not gonna believe what you just missed out on.
Dude, it was like your wildest fantasy.
Stranded Hooters girl needs a ride?
Should have worn the hat.
Jeez, all right.
We just missed the bus,
well,
so...
Well, hello, ladies. What can I do you for?
Never mind.
Damn you, El Nino!
Come on, Dwayne, chill.
I can't. We haven't worked on a roof in 20 days. Being on level ground too long throws me off balance.
We got money in the bank. Think of this as a vacation.
Oh, great. Now the rain's ruining my vacation.
Well, at least you're spending it with us and some girls gone wild.
Man, we've seen this tape a dozen times today.
Yeah, I'm about ready to see some girls put their clothes on.
Just play it in reverse.
That'll work.
We gotta do something. The answer's not gonna walk in that door.
Ice cold beer!
Oh, Mom! Oh, you brought us a 6-pack.
4-pack. There was a long line at the grocery store.
Mom, you gotta help us. We're going nuts cooped up in here with all this rain.
Oh, I was gonna go over and visit Roger at his game show. You wanna come along?
Oh, freaking standing! You can finally see our stepdad at work! Pack up the car, we're heading to Burbank! Road trip!
Yeah! Dude. Burbank's 10 minutes from here. That's not a road trip.
Field trip!
And this is Quizzardry. And we're out.
How many times do I have to ask for larger print on these cards? Squinting makes me look angry. And I am not angry.
I'll take care of it, Mr. Quizzard. And please don't call me that. This is a game show. It's not all fun and games.
When a contestant gives an answer, they deserve a prompt ding or a buzz. You were a little slow on the buttons today.
Yesterday, you said I was too fast.
Well, you certainly made up for it. Mandy, what a pleasant surprise. Boys, what a surprise.
Hey, Raj, why don't we check out the joint?
No, I don't take
dibs on Quizmaster.
I'll take hot stuff for 500.
Okay, Denny. What's hotter, a supermodel or a totally decked out 1970 Plymouth Hemi Cooter?
The car, dude. Because once I got that, the girls will be lining up.
I'm sorry. That category would be in your dreams.
Okay, I'll take bite me for 200.
All right. What phrase meaning bite me is commonly used in the Mullet house?
What is yank my crank?
That is correct. We also would have accepted pardon my weenus, Bill.
I'll take Gordo's a dumbass for 300.
Okay. Huh, dumbasses, huh?
Huh?
And that's our daily double.
Hey, not bad. You guys are naturals.
Yeah, we'll know what to look if Heidecker suddenly drops dead.
We should be so lucky.
Are you guys having fun?
Hell yeah.
Kicking back, soaking up all the Hollywood glamour.
Kind of makes me feel like Ryan Seacrest.
Dude, grow some gnats.
Well, it's not all glamour. There's a lot of hard work that goes on around here.
Man, we kill for some hard work. It's been 3 weeks since we broke a sweat. Here, feel.
I'll take you at your word.
Hey, what do you say? How'd you like some help around here, Raj?
Absolutely not. I will not even consider it.
Oh, now, Roger, the boys run their own business. They're very hard workers. Give it a try. Give you a chance to see them in a whole new light.
Well, that might be like catching Frankenstein in the shower. Might not be something you really want to see.
Why are you being so resistant?
Because Quizzidry is my own carefully controlled little world, and I'd just hate to see what would happen to it if Denny and Dwayne get involved.
Well, you might be pleasantly surprised.
Well, maybe fate will make that decision for me. Maybe it will stop raining.
Mother brothers reporting for duty, sir.
That's all the time we have for today. But don't dump the biscuit, because we'll be back tomorrow with another kick-ass round of Quizzidry. Till then, I'm your host, Roger Heidecker, saying, keep up that dangle angle.
And we're out.
Oh, good God.
Hope you don't mind, Rog. Juiced it up a little for you.
By the way, these markers smell great.
Perhaps show business isn't your forte. Perhaps you need to find something a little more suited to your natural abilities, like operating a tilt-a-whirl.
Are you firing us?
Nuts! You better just let us be the ones to break it to Mom.
No. There's no reason to involve your mother in this, because actually I'm promoting you.
All right. It's about freaking time.
I thought maybe you'd be more useful as a Goodwill ambassadors.
Awesome. We're going to be the baddest badassadors Goodwill anywhere. What do Goodwill ambassadors do?
Well, to start with, they just smile pleasantly and they don't touch anything.
We're on it.
Hey, don't make me take up a
shot. Let's limit the horseplay, please. This is a game show, not a rodeo.
Rodeo, not rodeo. Get it right, Mr. Freakin' Quizzard.
Those guys don't look too stoked.
Shall we, Mr. Ambassador?
Tell you, the guy's a first-class wad.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Did we overhear something about a wad?
Yes, sir, who is this wad?
No, it's okay. These guys are cool. The wad is Roger.
What?
You trip it.
He's a snooty, self-absorbed tyrant. He doesn't even know our names. The whole crew hates his guts.
Keep it under your hats, will you, bro? Whoa. I don't get it. How could anyone not love Roger?
I guess they just don't get to hang out with the crazy, fun-loving Roger we get to hang out with.
We gotta remedy that situation.
And we will, too. We'll fix it just like we fixed that balcony.
And some guy says the whole crew hates Roger. It's the worst day of my life. And I've been on fire 3 times.
Gotta be a way to get the crew to like him.
You know what works with my wife? Counseling. Nothing she likes better than paying somebody $120 an hour to tell me to shut up.
Know what works for everybody? Getting tanked.
Man, your brain works so fast, I can't keep up.
Brain food, bro. 1 dozen fish sticks every morning.
Then it's settled, doctor.
We're going to throw a little get-to-know-you bash for Roger and the crew.
Then you're going to need this.
Whoa! You read our minds.
Guys, we've never had an idea that didn't involve beer.
That's not true. There was this time in high school we stuck beer into... What about the time we rolled the keg down? Okay, how about at the bar when... Oh, screw it. You're right.
Sizzling.
I always thought the crew would like Roger better if they got to hang out with him. This party was a great idea, boys.
Make you a beer soon?
Very soon. I left a note saying that you'd borrowed his new golf clubs to hammer in some fence posts.
Roger's coming. Great. Probably tell me I'm drinking too slow.
Well, if he won't, I will. You're here to have fun. And what's the point of living if you can't cut loose? There, that's some more loose juice.
Well, I'm not much of a drinker, but what the hey? Here's mud in Roger's eye.
Hey, you'll see. Away from work, Roger's one mellow dude.
My clubs, my precious new golf. Please.
It's nice to see everybody. What is going on here?
Well, the boys thought it'd be good for you to have a kegger with your crew. Doesn't that sound like fun?
I have nothing in common with these people. We park in totally different lots.
Hey, Mr. Quizzard's here. Let's start spreading the magic. Roger, you know Carl, right? And RJ? Richie over by the dip? The dip, of course, is Denny.
Dip? Why do I always stand by the dip?
I know, Rog. Show him your new magic trick.
Well, all right. Does anybody have a quarter?
Aren't you rich enough?
Poor guy. No one wants to be within 10 feet of him. He's like a porta potty at a chili cook-off.
Don't worry. I got someone primed to talk to him. Hey, Charlie. You know Rog, right? Rog? Charlie.
Yeah. Pleasure to shake the hand of the man who made everything possible.
Oh.
My ulcer, the constant migraines, my little vacation at Camarillo State Hospital.
That's next to Santa Barbara, isn't it?
Let me put this in a way you'll understand. The category is people everyone here hates. The answer is you.
Me?
Ding, ding, ding. Is that fast enough for you? You're right. Feels good to let loose.
Oh, Roger. Honey, I am so sorry.
Damn. Better cancel the entertainment.
The one man party machine about to make the scene. I'm here to party with you. Talking about Roger and the crew.
You do know the deposit is non-refundable.
Roger, honey, I'm so sorry, and I know the boys just feel awful, too. They were only trying to help.
Well, it certainly did help the crew express their hatred for me.
I'm sure they don't all hate you. You know, I know it's hard, but maybe you should try holding back on the criticism a little bit.
Well, perhaps. Perhaps I have been a little bit harsh. Just my damn sense of perfectionism.
You're so charming and witty with me. Why don't you show them the Roger I know?
Maybe I just need to change my ways. You know, tomorrow, that crew is not going to hear one word of criticism come from my mouth.
That's my Roger.
Yes, we'll establish a brand new working relationship. We'll put this all behind us after all. The feelings can't run that deep.
I'm sure you're right, honey.
You're on in 30 seconds.
Oof. That coffee tastes like ship. Ship coffee, yes. Ocean liners always have the best coffee. Must not criticize, must not criticize.
Duke, I still haven't found Charlie. No one's seen him since the party.
Man, this is all our fault. We better cover for him on the buzzers.
How? We don't have the freaking answer sheet.
We don't need the answers. All we gotta do is hit yes or no.
That's a 50% chance right there.
Between the two of us, that bumps it up to 100%. We can't lose.
First category chosen tonight, famous Americans for $100, what Civil War general shares a name with the car from TV's Dukes of Hazzard?
Dean, I know that one. The General Lee.
Roger, that would be General Lee.
General Lee is correct.
Cruising.
Moving on for $200, what American charity was established by Clara Barton?
Hey, man, I did the last one.
The Salvation Army?
Oh, I'm sorry, we were looking for Red Cross. Red Cross. Moving on, according to poet T.S. Eliot, which is the cruelest month?
April.
Well, apparently that's a little more difficult than one would think while our judge verifies that answer.
I don't know. March sucked for me this year.
Dude, think about it. The cruelest month is January. No NASCAR.
I could have sworn April was correct. Sure enough, April is the cruelest month. So while we give our judge a chance to regroup, why don't we learn a little bit more about our contestants today, Dan? We'll start down there in the end with you. Where are you from?
Denver.
Apparently, Denver is incorrect.
Sorry, I panicked. Dude did not look like he was from Denver.
Man, we suck at this. We need some help.
Who do we know who's smart?
Mom!
On to our next category, soup or salad. For $100...
Mom, we need an answer right away.
Oh, hi, honey. How are things going on the show?
Mom, there's no time. I love you, but we need an answer.
What's the question?
What's the question?
You were talking so loud, I couldn't hear.
Be sure to have that verified soon. Well, our judge seems to be disagreeing with himself. Soup. Correct. All right, for $300... Vichyssoise.
Soup.
What's going on?
The freaking buzzer's stuck.
Maybe that's a kill switch.
Well, wait for just a moment.
Stop the taping! Oh, for the love of God, even Chuck Barris didn't have to deal with this level of nincompoop. Poopery! Oh, that's it, mister! Pack up your bags and hang up your buzzer beaters! You are! What the hell are you two doing?
Just trying to help.
For future reference, where is the kill switch?
If I had a kill switch, believe me, I would have used it by now! I have never seen this level of incompetence in my life!
Excuse me. I just came to clean out my desk.
No, you can't leave the show. No, no, you are very vital to this show.
I am?
Yes, sir, you are a professional. You are very good at what you do.
I have been doing it since 1959. You know, back then we didn't even have buzzers. We just had these two bare wires, and you'd sit. It was very dangerous. There was a rainy day.
Don't spoil it. I want to read about it in your book.
So, he's not fired?
Oh, no. I can be critical, and I apologize for that. But I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, Charlie. And that goes for all of you, everyone who helps to make this show a success. You, sir, behind the cameras, oh, fine work. Oh, and the sound people and the grips and the gaffers and the lady who always brings me my coffee.
I'm the producer.
And a finer produced cup of coffee I have never had. And that goes for all of you, every single one of you, because it's your hard work that makes this show the success that it is. Yes, simply put, all of you, every one of you, individually, collectively, you're all out freaking standing.
We made it all happen, bro.
Is there nothing we can't do?
Looked him straight in the eye and said, what say we get jiggy with it?
Rog, can we talk to you in private for a minute?
That's a true story.
I don't know how to break this to you, bud. It stopped raining.
Roofing duty calls. It's time for us to leave.
You have to leave? Oh, that's fantastic.
then, tragic dude.
But I want to thank you because, well, I would never realize how much I owed my crew if I didn't have you two to compare them to.
All in a day's work, Roger Dodger.
Hey, Roger, you got to hear this one.
Yeah, that's us. Going from place to place, making lives better.
Too bad we can't be everywhere at once.
Yeah, then everyone would know what it's like to be touched by a mullet.
Don't miss an all-new Jake 2.0, tomorrow after Enterprise.
UPN Wednesday on an all-new Star Trek Enterprise. She's a beautiful alien sex slave.
I'll serve you well.
With talons no crew member can resist.
Let go, madam.
Will the captain risk everything to have her?
I have certain gifts.
An all-new Star Trek Enterprise, UPN Wednesday at 8, 7 Central.